These people in our neighborhood were trying to break the drug habit. So our synagogue tried to help their rehabilitation center in any way that we could, just to show them that we cared.
The God we worship expects us to help one another. Start treating your brothers and sisters like brothers and sisters. A public service of Religion in American Life, the Advertising Council, and this station.